smiling.
Good morning to the vlog. My name is Luke, this is Ethan, and we're your hosts for today. Actually, just kidding, I'm probably not. But apparently I was spooning him on accident, and you ended up on the floor. Sorry, I'm just in an aggressive sleeper, I guess.
Yeah, his knee was like in my butt 80% of the night.
And there was one time I woke up and I realized my knee was in his butt, but I was like, he's fine. I went back to sleep because I just don't care. Sorry.
Great.
Because they're thinner, so they lay in here
actually. Oh. It's healthier for your hair.
Yeah, mats down here.
Are you recording?
Ryan thinks it's fun. He made a photography joke that no one else got. But it was good. I didn't get it, but I bet it was.
I look so dead in this photo.
You look bad, Rob.
I'm so classical.
What? We're dubbing.
Dubbing
this into Miss Kaylee's ear because she's deaf currently. So,
hey.
Like another minute or so.
You know, she can't even hear me.
I know that was just like so close.
Ew.
Well, I'm actually YouTube watching.
Party.
Stop. Get off that.
What was that? So right now we are going back to Eliza's house to start getting ready for her birthday party. And I think we're going to like the police station or something like that for her birthday party. Fire station, both, whatever. And then we're gonna party it up, and I don't really know what's happening after that.
We're gonna go to downtown park,
whatever that is. There's alcohol, there's weed, there's tattoos, there's death. Murders. So, let's go.
That's what he said.
Tonight.
Lord.
Oh my gosh, come here.
You ripped your dress.
Oh. Wait.
Ryan, come here.
Ryan was perfectly in front of me that I couldn't see.
Ryan, seriously, come here.
This is a video.
How did you get that on my dress? Are you kidding me?
Oh my goodness.
Ryan, look.
Look
at this.
What is happening?
So bad.
That was a nice dance move, Bojang.
You look.
Wow.
Okay.
Wait, what?
Here's the check for this birthday party. I'm in Kaylee's dress and Kenzie's in Marley's dress. And
what's this voice?
Kaylee's in my dress.
Her vlog voice.
So right now we are going to that place that I was saying earlier, the
fire station
police department, and we're all dressed
Whoa,
up.
Whoa, what is he doing? I'm not really seeing.
We're all dressed up. And that's all I got. What else am I supposed to say?
For the occasion. So yeah, we're really excited to meet the family and have a great time.
Happy birthday, Eliza. Meeting the family, it's really intense. You know, one of those things that... Yeah, intense edition. Happy birthday.
It can be scary.
It can be so nerve-wracking that I might throw up.
But you can do it. Don't worry about it. You can do it.
I'm scared. I'm going to pee my pants.
Well, you're not wearing pants.
I think that you're going to be a little girl, and I'm just holding you my hand. I'm going to say, hey, Eliza.
Baby. Why is it not working?
Baby Eliza, I love being here. I don't know where your dad is, but I really think that you're going to be a little girl because, you know, you just love flowers and tea and...
I know she loves already.
Eliza loves those things, so you're going to love those
things. All right, you're
done. Hey, baby girl, I think that you're gonna be a baby girl. You're gonna raise lots of little babies and,
Alright, you're cut off.
Hold on, wait. Okay, now,
guys. I'm just so excited. I think it's gonna be a girl. And, I just can't wait to wear all the pink and stuff and celebrate with a little pink, little champagne, pink Moscato. Oh my goodness.
For the men.
I'm thinking it's a boy.
That's pretty good. Gonna be the sweetest little girl to ever walk the earth. I'm just so excited to see where the future takes her. We're all excited.
Hey y'all, Auntie Kaylee here. I think it's gonna be a little baby boy. I just have a feeling in my bones. So we all love you so much, and we just can't wait for you to be here. Let's see it.
So when do you think I get to eat?
What? Yeah, your turn. You got it.
When the move fits.
No, that's not what you're supposed to do.
I don't know what we're doing.
Yeah, do it. Do it. Just say what it. Don't tell her.
Boy.
Yes.
Hi, it's your Aunt Pookie, and I think you're having a bouncing baby boy, and I can't wait to teach you how to commit crimes, arson, burglary. I just can't wait to meet you, and you're going to be a joy.
Hey, guys, so I was wandering through the desert the other day, and I came across Barbie, and she said, whatever you do, do it where no one else knew. And that just resonated. And I was like, hey, Barbie, thank you. And then I stumbled upon Luigi. And I don't know if you know him or not, but he is supportive of the cause that I'm supporting. And I just want to thank you all for showing up today.
Are you excited?
You already got me.
For what? The after party? We'll have an after party.
It's birthday party time. Oh, we're still going. Hey.
Hey guys, fit check time. Thrifted, but it's H&M. This is from Goodfellow.
Pants are thrifted. In advance.
Fit check. This is from Kendra Scott. These are Wrens. This ring is from my 6th grade music teacher. This is from Walmart from my dad, and it's a purity ring. And this is from my first boyfriend ever, and I still wear it because I think it's cute. This dress is my sister's. These Converse were my sister's, but now they're mine because they're ratchet. That's my fit check. Sorry, I was wiggling my...
Hey, guys!
Birthday
okay.
Girl, birthday girl!
Fit check with me, the birthday girl.
Fit check!
Okay, anyway, so I got this dress on.
I don't know where it's from, so I'm truthful
with it. Oh, it's from Ross. For like,
Ross.
She gets it. And then I got
my dog shoes.
Oh, no! Bark.
These are from, couldn't actually tell you where because I actually don't know. Boom.
Well, yeah.
Head's gonna hate. The head is gonna hate because they ain't got, yeah, like me.
Hey, guys. All right. Shoes, Jordan 1s.
Eating shoes kicks my arm.
Jeans, I don't even know where. Look at these legs.
Ow.
Floral shirt, literally
my
don't
closet.
Know. Ren's closet. Shout out Ren. Follow her on Instagram, follow her on YouTube, follow her on TikTok.
Follow her on Twitter, follow her on.
Okay. Hey guys, welcome to my channel.
Big scoop and boogie.
You do that, Matt.
You do that, Matt.
It wasn't me.
It's not even my birthday.
Oh, it's true. We have to do to Elijah too.
What if we put a whole entire cake in front of Ebby and shove it in her
the
face?
The whole cake!
Do it off.
We just boot scoot and boogied our way to the boot scoot. Get out of my way!
You should play the Just Dance version because I'll eat that off.
Hey!
Look down. Look down.
It's electric. It's electric. It's electric.
Look at those kids go.
I make it hot. I know I look busted right now because I actually can't. I'm
just, yeah, have a good one.
Thank you. I'm so hot. I literally can't even deal with it. I'm just so hot. Oh gosh. Give me that God Almighty. That.
Wait, Ryan.
Well, that's weird.
Yeah, it's weird.
I'm the lady that yells a lot. So. Yes.
What just happened?
I just did the church clap.
Miss Linda. Oh
God. Miss Linda. I think I just church clapped. Clap.
Post church clap flex, sweaty. Church clothes, sweaty, you don't care. We just get in now. Testify how I made marriage out of this father's. No, I don't know the rest of that.
Roblox
is live. What is that, bro? Oh.
What is that, weed you're smoking?
All right, Landon, tell me about the party.
Oh my gosh, it was so great. She's having a girl. We're so excited. It's going to be... cannot wait to spoil her. She's gonna be the sweetest, and I love her.
Hi.
Are you happy that you're having a girl?
It's alright. Wait, what did you just say?
Eliza, rate your birthday. Let's go from 1 to 10. Pico's gonna eat these up. I'm gonna rate it like a... I'm gonna rate it like a 20.
A 20 out of 10.
Marie, that's disgusting.
What are these?
How's the party?
The party was great. And now I am very tired.
You're right, it was a moment.
Excited to go to sleep.
It was a girl. We're so excited. We're so happy for the baby.
I was wrong. I thought it was gonna be a boy. Wait, no. I thought it was gonna be a girl.
I didn't make any predictions.
I awoke a few hours later, hearing a voice calling out my name.
What'd you say? You gritty?
Yeah, I said that.
Could you please gritty?
God, will
you just throw me?
Wait.
That's not impossible.
Thank you.
Hey, don't. I don't know what you did. This is a real problem.
Yeah, fit check.
Fit check, yeah. So, this fit check. Abercrombie hoodie. Shorts are from Urban Outfitters on sale. Socks are Nike. Shoes are Birkenstock.
Meat stick by Slim Jim.
Cool accent.
Penis, why do you hate me?
That's the apert right there.
I just got spackling in my hair. Somebody does it.
Brushing your teeth is so gross.
Yeah, well, when people brush their teeth and spit their spat in my hair, I don't want to.
Do you ever?
I have water on my nose. That was a fun experience, though.
All right, girls' night.
It does.
I'm
Penis, why do you hate me?
That's the apert right there.
I just got spot on in my hair. Somebody done it.
Brushing your teeth is so gross.
Yeah, well, when people brush their teeth and spit their spat in my hair, I don't want to.
Do it ever. I have water on my nose. That was a fun experience, though.
All right, girls' night.
That's it. I'm getting restless. I am.
Okay. This is it, okay? Let's go.